Okay, so once you've pulled the zip tie really taut, you may see this is basically enough to make sure that these don't break. And you see here that it has a really long tail coming off. You can cut that off. Again, with the wire strippers, it has that little cutting part down at the bottom. Cut there. Ta-da! Now it's starting to look a lot like that one.